Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you know better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on a street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? How do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How can you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye and tell me why? Dear Mr. President, are you a lonely boy? Are you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. There you're sitting in your cells while you pave your road to hell. And what kind of father would take his own daughters right away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? I can only imagine what a first lady has to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How can you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eye? Let me tell you about hard work, minimum wage with the baby on the way. Let me tell you about take a walk with me.